Hi, I'm Kristen Chase, mom of four and co-founder of CoolMomTech.com. With only 2 days left until Christmas, you might have thought it was time to throw in the towel. But don't give up just yet. Whether you're grabbing a few last-minute gifts or you're just getting started, Best Buy takes the headache and the hassle out of last-minute holiday shopping. Now, since we're on a time crunch, I've enlisted the help of John Tay, one of the many helpful blue shirts you'll find around Best Buy, answering questions and assisting customers. He's going to give us the scoop on last-minute holiday shopping. All right, so people don't have to feel guilty that they're still out and about doing their holiday shopping, right?
That is correct. You know, it's the holiday season. People are starting to stretch their stuff out because it is, and it's getting closer to it. So just, you know, relax, have fun, enjoy the holidays.
So what's the last possible day and time you can order online but still pick up at the store?
Last day will be Christmas Eve at 3 o'clock local time.
All right, but now how long is it going to take for them to get in the store and then get out again?
Less than 45 minutes.
Well, as a busy mom, that's super helpful. But, you know, we've got so much stuff going on these last 2 days. You don't have drive-thru, do you?
We call it Store Pickup Plus. It's kind of like drive-thru where you just can come on in, grab the stuff that you need, and just come out. Less time.
And now, is there a charge for that?
No, it's free. Free of charge.
Yeah, see, we like free. Now, if we are super stumped and we don't have a lot of time, do you have any suggestions of things we can just grab?
Sure. Gift cards, iPods. That'll be good. Great gifts.
Perfect. Now, I have one last question for you.
Sure.
Who are you talking to in that thing?
Santa, of course.
See, the folks at Best Buy have a direct line to the North Pole. So what are you waiting for? Head over to your nearest Best Buy or shop online at BestBuy.com through tomorrow, December 24th, with in-store pickup.